very painful.
Scale of 0 to 10.
Oh, I ignored it, but
yeah.
I would say 7.
Yeah, and what is it now?
Nothing.
And how many weeks has that been?
2 weeks.
2 weeks. And were they recommending a knee replacement for you?
Yes.
Yeah.
And I did have a knee replacement in my other leg, and
yeah.
I wish I'd never done that. Because that knee
we
hurts.
We can't go back. We can't go back, so we can go
but
forward.
My other one is fine.
Yeah.
She makes everybody tired that's my age and younger. You can't keep up with
I'm 77.
So, right, so family members, what you said, you are family members. What have you guys seen?
It's like a 40-year-old. It's like, stop, you need to stop.
Yeah, so pretty cool.
She
was bedridden.
Yeah, she didn't get up.
Wow.
Yeah. I got steps, I think there's 18 steps.
Wow. That is awesome.
Yeah, it's like I'm a new person.
Yeah.
And I want more. I want my for my brain.
Yeah. I mean, this stuff is it's real. It is actually it's really real. It does happen that way. I can't guarantee that for everybody. But it is, you know, it's amazing. So thank you for sharing your story with us.
You're welcome.
Yeah.